You log onto Google Search Console and you'll see that you have a ton of 404 errors. Everyone has them. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel and today I'm going to teach you what 404 error pages are and how you can leverage them to drive more traffic. First off, when someone goes to your website and the page that they're going to doesn't exist, they're going to get a 404 error page. And the reason the pages don't exist is because the chances are you had a page there and then you ended up deleting it. Or someone ended up linking to your website, but they linked to the wrong page or a page that doesn't exist. That's why people have 404 error pages. You're always going to have them. And the bigger your website gets, the more errors that people are going to end up seeing. So now that you know what these 404 error pages are, let's dive into how you can get traffic from them. So as people are going to them, what you want to do is go into your Google Search Console, look at all the 404 error pages, and 301 redirect them to the most relevant page. So if something, let's say you have a blog on marketing, let's say the post is specifically on SEO, and that post doesn't exist anymore, but people are still going to it. Well, you can redirect it, a 301 redirect, to your latest and new SEO posts. That way you're still getting the traffic. Another option is when people go to your 404 error pages, you can link to most popular articles on your site that drive sales and conversions, or you can link to product pages. So the two things you want to do to give a quick recap, one, redirect the URLs to similar pages. For the URLs that are unknown, because people will always type in random URLs that don't exist, for those 404 error pages, just take your 404 error page itself and link out to your products, your services. Heck, you can even ask someone to become an email subscriber on your 404 error page. Do all of that, you'll get more traffic, you'll get more sales, and you'll make money from dead traffic.